Dozens of cars crashed on Interstate 68 today in Garrett County. This is out in western Maryland. Investigators say heavy fog created limited visibility. Maryland State Police say about 58 cars were involved in 29 separate collisions. 10 people went to the hospital, but they're expected to be okay.